I be turning around?
Yeah.
This fucking branch is a killer, dude. Look at this. It can go right into somebody's face. Can you break this off? Because this can go into somebody's face.
Oh, we're trying to go this way.
Just break this off.
Well, that's the trail. That's once you turn the corner, it's triple what we're going through now. As far as rock. No, that's good.
Is it an actual trail?
Yeah. I'm just tired of walking.
I almost turned left into the wash over there, but then I saw a little track off that brush. I'm like, wait. Into the wash? In the wash and left?
I think we have to pop in the wash for a minute. That doesn't go anywhere.
Did you check this side?
Huh?
Did you check the left over here?
No, I didn't.
Someone else come up. Come look at this one. We're definitely getting closer to San Francisco.
Oh, yeah.
See? We've been paralleling it the whole time.
Oh, man, we are close. Are you checking distance?
Yeah.
That's dope.
Quarter mile.
That's what I thought, about a quarter mile.
Dude, we're like right over the hill, man.
Yeah, we got to find a clearing and cut right. Or keep trucking. So wash right.
I looked up the right. There's a canyon, but you can't get up that yet.
Right.
Have you been on the road that goes from Cass Lake to San Francisco, the dirt road?
Yeah. The cutoff, right?
Doesn't that rock look like what's back there? That scenery?
I did it at night, so.
Oh, I do it all the time. It's this kind of rock back there.
Right. Okay, wash, right?
Yeah, so go make a left.
We're only a quarter mile.
Yeah.
can go around this side.
What are you seeing?
We gotta continue this way. I picked the wrong line. A little momentum for that one, right? Okay, you don't want to work for it. One guy continued, right?